name is Brett Jones, and I'm the upwind jib trimmer on the boat. Just keeping the boat motored up, keeping the right balance in the rudder of the boat and the mainsail, and keeping the boat going fast through the water. Now, what I can see on the boat, I can translate or transfer into the designs of the yacht, and using the V-spars as well, I can monitor the cambers on the sails while we're sailing upwind, and can put that into some of our software when we want to move into a new sail or develop another sail. We can use that data and work on newer shapes, or find out what performs better in different wind strengths for each coat of sail. Well, I was a sailmaker when I came out of school, and always liked sailing, and I think just one thing led into another, and the next logical step for me was to go from a sailmaker into a sail design side of things. Every day is different, and the older I get, I can keep doing it. It's not an age-limited sport.